The Afghan National Police is the national police force of Afghanistan, serving as a single law enforcement agency all across the country. The agency is under the responsibility of Afghanistan's Ministry of Interior Affairs, headed by Wais Barmak. The ANP had about 157,000 active members in September 2013, which was expected to reach 160,000 by the end of 2014. The Afghan police traces its roots to the early 18th century when the Hotak dynasty was established in Kandahar, followed by Ahmad Shah Durrani's rise to power. It was reorganized in 1880 during Emir Abdur Rahman Khan's reign. The current ANP was established after the removal of the Taliban government in late 2001. Several government agencies from the United States as well as Germany's Bundespolizei and the United Kingdom's Ministry of Defense Police provided most of the early training. In 2007, the EU-led mission was heading the civilian policing in the Kabul area, but by 2005 the United States established training programs in all the provinces of Afghanistan. Since 2009, the Afghan National Police began receiving advanced training from US-led NATO forces.